I believe a person's greatest possession is their dignity, and that no calling bestows this more abundantly than farming and ranching. Hard work and honest sweat are the building blocks of a person's character. Many of the best things in life are indeed free. The splendor of a sunrise, the rapture of wide open spaces, the exhilarating sight of your land greening each spring. By my toil, I'm giving more to the world than I'm taking from it, an honor that does not come to all people. When a person grows old and sums up their days, they should be able to stand tall and feel pride in the life they have lived. I believe in farming and ranching because they make all this possible. This is the Farmer's Creed.